3 years ago, on McDermott of RTE2, brought us 50 Shades of Ireland. Now, I bring you 50 Shades of Tipperary, where we take the dirty words out of the text of 50 Shades of Grey and replace them with the beautiful names of the beautiful places in beautiful County Tipperary. I give you now 50 Shades of Tipperary. Suddenly he sits up and tugs my horse and jockey off and throws them to the floor, pulling off his boxers. His aired crony springs free. He kneels up and pulls a fettered unto his considerable rock of cashel. He moans and thrusts deep into my mullinahone. I detonate around his upper church. I'm lashed, trying to absorb his Glen Ghoul as he invades my divil's bit. Do you want me to knock-a-hopple you, Anastasia? He sticks two silver mines inside my Glen of Aherlow. He withdraws immediately, spreading the moisture up and over and around my boule d'oeuf. I have a small present for you here, Christian whispers. He cups my galtees and his fingers gently caress my Burn Hill. He pushes his cowled holy cross into my bansha. It's heavy. It's strange. That is 50 Shades of Tipperary.